During lactate fermentation, pyruvate molecules accept electrons and hydrogen from NADH. This transfer regenerates NAD and converts pyruvate to lactate. The net energy yield is the 2-ATP from glycolysis. In alcoholic fermentation, pyruvate is converted to the 2-carbon fragment acetaldehyde with the release of carbon dioxide. Acetaldehyde accepts electrons and hydrogen from NADH. This transfer regenerates NAD and forms ethanol. The net energy yield is the 2-ATP from glycolysis.